I made them by hand. Okay, here we go. I think the taters are just about done. I'm just gonna give them one quick whisk here. Okay, now, dig in.